I am going to be trying, what is this, Raising Cane's chicken sandwich. I've never had their chicken sandwiches not have pickles, which is one of the things I was kind of like, oh. And they don't have ranch either, which is another oh thing. But we'll see how it works, because they have a secret. This isn't mine. I said lettuce wrapped. Why is this not lettuce wrapped? Theme. I asked lettuce wrapped, Daddy. Did you do that on purpose or what?
No, I did not do that on purpose.
Lame. They didn't do it how I want. Okay, that's fine. Moving on. I will just try the chicken then with the special secret sauce.
Oh.
Let's see. You know what that smells like? In-N-Out Burger special secret sauce. I wonder if it's the same. Okay, so we'll see how good this chicken is. It already feels kind of soft, which is, like, bendy.
Mm-hmm. Yummy.
Let's see. It's good. I'd say it's better than KFC for sure.
What?
But I really wish they had pickles and ranch. The secret sauce is actually really good. It's like ketchup and ranch. Like Arby's sauce with ranch or something. But yeah. So I would rate it between 1 and 10. 8.5.
What? This? No, wait. This?
The chicken.
Oh, what? This is both good.
I changed it to, like an 8.75.